this is gonna be the Pleb Derby 1. It is a fun event, namely invented by the Dank Raptor. He asked me to host an event on all 17 of the weekly maps that we've had so far. And we play one round on all maps. We have about a 30 second warm up and then the real round. I need to sneeze. Ebola. All right, 30 second warm up. Yeah. What a beautiful start. All right, admin and round. Here we go. Map number one is gonna be Spam Weekly 180 degrees. It is a map made by Marco. We have about 107 players, I think, on the server. 104 players on the server. So we are playing one round on each map. Here we go. Let's actually see who is playing. We have Javi Flyer, we have Lumar, we have Hydra. Einstein is here. Marco himself is playing his own map. You can play your own map, of course. Massa is in. We have Boju, Turtle Cracker. There are many, many players here. Ooh, Turtle makes a mistake. We have Jaeger Bomb. Always playing. Hugo is in there. I am not a cola. I think he's a Pepsi. Is playing. Funny Race Man Junior is playing. So we have a pretty stacked up field. And we have Aurel as well playing. And Aurel is currently leading. But up top, it's pretty close. Why is the sound so freaking loud in my ears? Holy shit. Sorry, guys. I'm a bit ill, so. God damn it. It's that time of the year again where you get ill. So we have a battle for the first place between Aurel and Javi. There is CC as well in third. Kebby in fourth place. Packlox in fifth. But yeah, when I put this idea live on Facebook, players were practicing the map. Like, the map's pretty long. All day long they were practicing. Yesterday and probably today as well. So pretty, pretty Gucci. So here we go in this weird camera angle. Oh, it's not there, but Javi makes a huge banger of a mistake. He will still be in second place. No, he overtakes first. No, Kebby goes up to first with one turn left. It is gonna be map one done. There we go. Kebby takes 75 points. Javi takes 60. 49 points go to Aurel. So points are distributed. Last players are getting 1 point. They have 1 minute, I mean 2 minutes to finish the map. Seems like everyone is finishing actually. So we have 97 finishes this round. Still 1 minute to go. Hopefully everyone can get a point here. Fucking hell. There we go. 100 finishes in this round. Gotta go eat some she can. See ya, yo, Ender, see ya later. There we go. 102 finishes on the first map. Now we're gonna move up to XD, a map by Thompson. So Kebby takes first here. 75 points. Pretty damn good. Oh man. This is not good that I'm feeling this shit. RL disconnected. That's pretty rip. All right, second map here. Here we go. The second warm up. That's enough. All right, second map here. Map XD by Thompson. Can't remember which week this was, but it was one of the latest ones here. Oh, here we go. Let's follow Javi here. I don't even know if Javi played this map. I don't think he did, actually. But Hugo is taking a lead. Currently in first place. Whereas Massa. Massa is currently sitting at around 10. Here we go, the famous water skip. Oh, look at these players. Some players get it really good. Arizel got it really, really well. He is taking up first place with Marco. Massa is not doing too well. Drops down a lot of places here. As people have to avoid the palm trees. Now we are going into this section. Cousin is doing quite well, is in fourth place right now. Arizel leading though. Arizel is having a very close battle with Marco. Marco taking a wider line, trying to collect a lot of speed. Coming into this dirt section. Let's see if he can sneak up to Arizel. There he goes. Oh, Arizel almost touches the turn. Still in it. And well in first place. There he goes. See where Javi is in fourth. Hugo in fifth. Yoto Koto Kolo is at 13th, but is dropping down quite a bit. His bunny is not helping him. Drops down to around 13th, 14th right now. And oh, some players making mistakes at the ending. So Yoto Koto Kolo can sneak up a place. Yes, he did. Finishes in 10th. Arizel wins the round though. Massa misses the finish, he says in chat. So players are now we are waiting for the last few players to pass the finish line. I think we're gonna have 100 finishes again. It is looking like it. I think Kebby has DC'd, I think. Or is he in? No, Kebby is in. There we go, second map is over. Arizelle takes it. Marco in second. Take a look at the points here after they are updated. I'm pretty sure this guy is disconnected. Fuck is he? What is his name? Mini Piece. Where you at? Sim miss. There we go. On to map number 3. Oh man, I'm not feeling well. Holy shit. It started yesterday, guys. Yesterday in the afternoon, I started feeling really shitty. But right now it's even getting worse. Getting really sick arena. Alright. Butterflies and Hurricanes by Yoshi. Now this was a map that was really well accepted. Really well accepted by players. So we have a short warm-up here. There we go, 15 seconds have been played. 20, I am gonna end the round right here. All right, here we go. Allergy? I don't know what is this, man. All of a sudden, I'm like really dead. All right, we have Flyer in first. I mean, Flyer. Avi Flyer in first. Kebby in second. Really close though. So let's spectate Mamba for this round. What up, Milo? How are you doing? Spectate Mamba for this round. Now this is a map made by Yoshi. A map that actually used new objects such as a respawn teleporter. So we will see it right here after the after this part. You have to hit the wall and then you teleport all the way up onto the speed section here. Mamba currently in 15th, Arizelle in first. Coming up to a grass part, it's a long right-hander. There we go. Onto the dirt section of this map. It, this map was really well divided into the four like parts: tech, full speed, dirt, and some trial. And here we have the dirt section. Firestorm though is currently leading. But Firestorm known for his dirt skills, but is actually getting wrecked on it by Javi, Hugo, and Arizelle. So pretty big shokarinos by these two players. But I believe Arizelle was the one that was playing this time attack challenge a lot. And look at that speed slide. It gives you so much power. Oh, both Javi and Arizelle making the same mistake. But it is Javi who takes over first place in front of Arizelle. Ayako though, sneaking by, and Arizelle with a huge mistake. Gets overtaken by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 players. Man, I never counted that fast in my life. Here we go with U-turn. A big U-turn drop. Arizelle though in 12th. We have Ayako in 3rd. And this is going to be another nice section here. We are driving onto a invisible road. Pretty Gucci. Javi in first, Firestorm second, but he crashes before the speedy ending. Oh, will Ayako have more speed? Let's see. It's gonna be one turn remaining here for Firestorm, and Ayako passes him. No, he clips the wall, and Firestorm gets second. What a beast. Javi takes first, Firestorm in second, Ayako in third, Hugo in fourth, Kevi in fifth, Momba in sixth. There we have it. All right. How to open live rankings? I think you can press tab. Or right mouse click, and then you go HUD. And then you click reset. Stuck right. All right, 1 minute left. We have, oh my god. How is this enable? I don't understand how it is enabled, because it is disabled. Alright, one sec. I think my game crashed. Oh no, it didn't. Alright, we have 30 seconds warm up. It's gonna be black is the new orange. Server options. Alright, map number 4, I believe this is. This is one of the latest pieces from Aerozel. There's nothing here that says votes. All right, here we go. Black is the new orange, a map that was a very Gucci one. One of the player's many favorites. We have Massa in first place right now. But he makes a big mistake in the dirt section, so drops down a lot. Almost 15th places, I think. We even have Javi Flyer, who is not performing that well this round. He is currently in 7th, but here he comes with his V10 twin turbo Audi A10 2019 edition. Flying through, but drops down a little bit. So passing Momba, passing CC. Coming up to the dirt section here. It is going to be a pretty... Oh, he makes a huge mistake. Flyer. Javi Flyer is really, really choking on this map. It is Ayako in first. Buzzy in second. And Firestorm in third. Firestorm doing very good as well. Let's actually take a look at the points. We have Javi Flyer 184. Kebby 143. CC 100. So points are still really close. And if Javi is gonna finish 13th, as it looks like, he will lose quite some time. I mean, quite many points in this situation. So there he goes. He is actually catching up. Let's see how he does this. Oh my god! He retires! He is out of the battle. Javi Flyer's battleship sank down to the bottom of the ocean. And it is Ayako who will finish. No, where did Ayako go? Ayako DC? Buzzy finishes first. Good job. There we have it. Another map done. Einstein. Respawn. Smart, smart. Smart stuff. Oh. Makes a jump. Let's see if he makes this ramp jump. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. How do I disable that? All right, let's see here, boys. I have no idea what... Use whitelist? No. Reset rankings? No. Miscellaneous? Chat messages? Auto update? Planets? I don't know how to change that, man. Alright, there we go. 1 second remaining. And map is over. Next map. All right, let's see the next one. Javi Flyer didn't get any points this round, so... See here. Oh, another Arizel map. It is the Christmas edition. And we saw Javi Flyer set the world record on the Mania Exchange Challenge. He beat Bran with 0-0-2. Can you believe it? He beat Bran with 0.02 seconds. But we'll see. There we go. This is gonna be map number 5, I think. Or 6. Here we go. Who do we spectate? Let's spectate Arizelle. Expected Arizelle here on his own map. So we had two maps by Arizelle in a row. Pretty random. But this was the Christmas special edition. It was also the last weekly map for the year 2016. And we have Arizelle at around 6th or 7th place here. Aviflyer in first, Lumar in second, Ayako third, Harney fourth, Kebby fifth, Hugo sixth. But it is switching around. This is, of course, a 4-minute map, so Lumar is actually challenging Aviflyer on this map. Oh, he gets the lower gear and will lose a lot of time. But Lumar trying to come back. However, Aviflyer is still leading. Arizelle up to second place now, battling it out with Lumar. Where's Kebby? Kebby in fourth. Kebby is actually doing really good. 166 points for Kebby. But let's follow Aviflyer, current record holder. He is about 1 second, almost a second ahead of the other players here. So doing a very good job here. Lumar doing a very low jump and he will actually sneak up a little bit. Not gonna lie. Oh, Huffy with a mistake and Lumar takes over first place. Where's Arizelle? Arizelle is not far behind. So Lumar is up to first place now. Let's see if he is able to do the RPG section. Because this map really had a difficult RPG. But here you can take the booster on the left side. And it will give you a lot more speed. Here we go. Javi overtaking Lumar with a bad flip. He lands wrong. And it is Arizelle who takes over first. Players are struggling on the glass and RPG section. Arizelle goes up to first place. Whereas Lumar. Lumar to fourth place. So here we go to the full speed section. It is Arizelle in first. Let's see how he does the backwards driving. Because he is very good at this backwards section. Or should we watch Aviflyer so we can see. So we can see Arizelle in the distance. Oh, Arizelle, where are you going? Javi is actually catching up. There he goes. Really close. 2900s is the difference here. Oh, Javi with a better dirt turn. And Javi with more speed, so he goes up to first place. Oh, and a choke by Arizelle in the ending, which will put Arizelle in, I mean, Aviflyer in a very comfortable spot to get first here on this Christmas edition map. There he goes in the finish. What is going to be the time? 4:02:32. So there is quite a big margin compared to the world record, which is 357.87, I think, or 81. Oh, here we go. So these people don't know where to go. Feels bad, man. Blab away. This guy will realize he is missing a CP. He's gonna be in the finish and then he's gonna be like, oh, damn, I missed a checkpoint. How did that happen? There he goes. Wait, he finished? No, that cannot be. Oh yeah, he said, I missed a CP. There's two CPs here. All right. Couple players still driving here. 20 seconds left. They will have enough time. Finish. Oh, these players are driving back.
Help! Where is my checkpoint? I missed the checkpoint.
Rip. Alright, probably map number 7 or 8 right now. Points 259 for Javi. Can be 166, but he left the server. CC 165, Arizel 155, Ayako 127, Firestorm 123. So points are pretty close. But I don't know why Kevy left. Honest, he was in second. So all right, reminiscence by Dodeka. This map I think had most finishes out of all the weeklies. Reminiscence, I believe 160 something players finished the race. All right, there we go. Gonna end the round here. All right, spam weekly reminiscence by Dodeka, a 2-minute map. I think the record here was like 156.08, but this is a flying lap, so that is a pretty quick time. See here if the people still remember it when they played this this map. Turn off the names here. As we go onto the dirt section to the right, and we will enter another dirt turn. Now some techie section right here. Oh, people are getting no slides. And onto the speed section. Into a looping. Javi Flyer is in first place. We have a respawn here with glass coming up. Now let's see how Turtle is gonna handle this glass. Gotta collect a lot of speed before you enter it. And he does it quite well, actually. So Javi still in first. Ayako in second. Ayako doing pretty good. Right here. We also have Funny Raceman Jr. in the top 10 driving. So good stuff by him. Onto another dirt turn. This one is pretty long, as it is Javi far away from the rest. He is about 2.5 seconds ahead of the others. And we have Tox from the Czech Republic in second place. Now we are going onto a long dirt turn to the right and a long slide up to the finish line with a huge jump. Coming up, oh, Buzzy crashes before this jump and he will get overtaken by many players. They will jump over him. And here we have to break before the ending. And Javi takes first place, 2 minute time. So that is a pretty good time there by Javi. Toxic 99. I got second. Way. GG's. So Javi adds another 75 points to his score already. See what map the next one is. He has 120 more points than CC. But Funny Raceman Jr. is in the top 5 here. That is really well done. Let's actually see where Ayako is on 8th place. Alright, alright. Doing good, doing good. Not bad, not bad. Game almost crashed. Ooh, this was a map which gave some troubles in the start. This was the first map where people went ham because the map was not so great. This one has a very good RPG section. It is We Are Trackmania by MD Point. Here we go. We are the kids of Trackmania. Whoa, we are the kids of Trackmania. Whoa. Alright, let's follow Firestorm for the start of this map. Some techie start, and we are getting closer to the dirt section. Ooh, amigo. Oh, Marco. No, sub in. He missed the jump to the next road piece and drops down a lot. Bomba in place 5, but a humongous topic. He cannot even make the jump. Oh, look at all these players. Wow. All right, Buzzy in second. Pretty good, but the RPG section is the part which can decide a lot, actually. So let us see what will happen here. Wait, where is Javi? Oh, he is not even in the camera anymore. Oh, who is this? Sneaking by, it is CC. Entering the speed section. Javi with a 3 second lead. Can you believe it? He is one checkpoint ahead. Holy moly. But Javi is coming up to the RPG section soon, as he has one loop-de-loop right here. And then the amazing RPG section. There he freaking goes. Wow. That was a really good RPG section. Yo, Q Benny Hill. Alright. Javi got first. Expected. 222. He got 5 seconds faster than the first guy. I mean the second place. That is a really impressive time though. Alright, I don't know which map this is. I believe this is like map 10 right now. Yeah, I think this is map 10. Spam is so cringe. All right, who's this? Nico on 49th, but I think he DC'd. Alright, here we go. 13 seconds, 12 seconds remain. Trash this, remove this. Statistics. Hello, guys. My name is Jonathan. I like to write jack shit in spam stream chat. Alright. Next map. What is the next map gonna be? Souvenir? Souvenir? By Eyona, Ejona. Oh, Massa actually had the best time here. Oh, this is a map. This is a map by Eyona, and Harvey Flyer didn't really play this one. So let's see how he does. He has a pretty good room to. To make some mistakes. You know what's funny, guys? This Jonathan guy, I banned him from my Twitch chat. I just have to point this out. I banned him from my Twitch chat, and then he asked me to unban him because he was feeling like sad, and now he's talking jack shit again. Just shut your bladder. If you have nothing to say, just don't. Oh shit. All right, here we go. Next map. All right. Ooh, Hugo in first. Hugo takes first place. I wonder how Hafi will do, actually, because he doesn't really know this map. I don't see him in this top 10, actually, anymore. No, he dropped out all the way. So, oh, there he is, actually, currently in, like, 17th place. Oh, CZ with a huge mistake. Let's check out Marco. He's in second, but he gets overtaken by Deska here in the long full speed turn to the right. And now we enter a dirt section with a pretty buggy RPG part coming up here. Ooh, Marco overtaking Hugo for that first place. Let's see, people will go around the bubble. Javi goes around it as well. But it's still Marco in first. Javi actually playing in fifth place now, so doing rather good. Check out some of these other players. Yotoko Tokolo, the bunny car, of course, is in 12th. We have like a couple turns to go. 2, 3. One last dirt section. And gonna be the end of this one. Oh, can Yotoko Tokolo pass by Javi here in the ending? It's not looking like it. Fuck my life. So Marco taking first place gets 75 points. Hugo second. Deska gets third. Ayako fourth and Javi gets fifth. Yotoko Tokolo in sixth, so still really good performance. Dude, I'm getting sick. Always around this time of the year, I rip. Ay. All right, let's see the points distribution right now. Oh, can he finish? Yes, he will. 50 seconds to go. We have Shoberus coming in hot with that 62nd place. 30 seconds to go. Actually, everyone finished here. So 62 players are still driving. We have about 5 maps to go, I think. I think we have 5 maps to go. So, Javi Flyer, 445 points. CC in second, 292 points. Here we have a map made by Yonix. All around. This map was really good as well. Only this loop section is pretty difficult, to say the least. We're gonna have a 20-30 second warm-up, of course. Oh, Yotoko Tokolo didn't remember. Or he didn't play this map. Alright, there we go. It's the flu influenza virus. Holy shit, I think I got it. I got it. I got the influenza virus. Man. I'm like dying over here. God. All right, here we go. Ooh, Ayakol didn't make the turn. Javi in first, but let's check out some of these players here. G Geek is in like 10th or 11th position right now. So he's doing very good. Coming up to this dirt section. The entry of the dirt is not the best, but it is doable. G Geek is still in there. Oh, Firestorm and Hugo with huge mistakes. Here we go onto this dirt zigzag part up the hill. And here is a slight Caterino you can do. You can jump to the right a little bit. It is not the meant way, but it is allowed. Javi, nonetheless, is in first place. And this loop corkscrew is a little bit tricky. As G-Geek almost flew out. But Javi is on his way to win this map as well. As he is about 3 seconds, 3.5 seconds ahead of Marco. Oh, he almost flipped over. Very sick performance. Marco in second. Maimo Jr. was in third, but had to let Deska pass by. We're coming up to the ending. And oh, Ayakol tried to take the inside line, but it didn't pay off. And Maimo Jr. Drops down a couple places. Aerosol passes him. Buzzy passes by. Even Ayakol comes back after that mistake. So, oh, a little bunny hop. But yeah, Javi will finish first here. 2:11. Marco in second. Luckily, I bought some tissues. Holy shit. I'm like dying over here. But yeah. Let me actually see here. We are on Yannick's map. So we have 1, 2, 3 maps to go. Oh, never mind. I'm sorry. There are 7 maps to go. So we have played 10. We have played 10 maps. I didn't see the scroll bar, so I was like, what the hell? There was a scroll bar here. But we are right here. So next one is going to be left side drive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, 8. Sorry, I cannot count. Why didn't I play? Because I'm spectating. Alright, Javi has accumulated 500 plus points now. It's pretty sick. So we're gonna have left side drive here. He has 520 points. Not 420, but 520. As the new... Thank you. All right, left side drive. This was a pretty sick map as well. Very tech heavy, but then again, some maps just have more tech than the others. It is quite difficult to actually balance your map out well enough. But this was a very good map. First time we saw a quarter pipe jump in the maps. Which we will see at around 50 seconds. Gonna start the round here. So Javi has a 205 point lead. That is pretty damn good. Marco in third, so Marco moves up to third place. Arizel still on the left side here as well, 270 place points. So CC is quite a bit ahead of Marco as well. But if he fails one map, then he can still drop out of the top three here. So following Arizel for the start. Nice dirt turn by Arizel there. Gathers a lot of speed out of it. And he moves up to first place. No! Subin and Javi with a much better dirt line there. Subin doing very well this round. But he is still battling it out with Javi actually. So let's follow Javi in this one. As he is having a one-on-one battle with Subin. Oh, going past him. Maybe not the best line by Javi as he goes for the airtime. And Subin now in first place. It is Javi. No, they both clipped the right side of the wall. CC up to first. Let's see this loop-de-loop quarter pipe jump. Here we go. There we go. Look at them fly. Oh, this guy failed. And that guy jumps too far. And this guy makes it. This guy goes to the moon. This guy retires. And CC will finish the round maybe in first now. As he is currently on the full speed section. Javi though, with that speed slide, is passing him. On the walls we go. And now we have a huge water bounce here. Gotta stay in the middle. And bloop. There we have it. People driving right behind him. This is a tricky jump. Here we go. Onto the roof hit. Which was kind of tricky for players. To figure out how to do it the best. As Javi will have little to no speed. And he actually doesn't make it. Hello? Javi? 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 I think Javi is stuck. Javi is stuck here. And it means that CC will get 75 points added to his point system already. As he has one turn left. There he goes. CC in first. Hugo in second. Alright, there we go. People are finishing now. 1.5 minutes remaining. Players will finish. I think that was the last one. Nope. We have one more player here. Oh, he goes for the submarine. And he flips over. Slow motion. Take your time. There he goes. Up the hill. No, he respawns. Alright, I think Turtle has disconnected. X-Turtle. Right. Next map. Made by Cousin and Uzi. Here we go. Here we go. All right, 20 seconds of warm up. This map was actually really good to play as well. We have 7 to go after this. Let's look at the points. Oh yeah, Javi didn't finish, so still at 520 points. 390 points for CC. We have 276 for Marco. Buzzy with 275. Hugo with 273. So the top three position is not decided yet. Let's follow Hugo here. As he remembers this map pretty well, it seems like. Currently driving in the top two. But Javi is doing a great job as well. Ayako in there, Arizel as well. And here we go into the full speed section. And into this wall. This wall can be very tricky because it's a tiny one. So entering the dirt, it seems like Hugo has a lot more speed, but oh, he lost it all in that left-hander. Still have the balance act to go. This was the first map that actually involved such a balance act, where you have to balance like this. And Javi does it pretty good. Let's see all the other players. Here they go. Some players are falling off here. Players have to respawn. Players are making it. And Javi on his way to win another one. Hugo in second though, so that will mean that he will overtake Buzzy and Marco, because Buzzy is in 13th and Marco is in 18th. So pretty good for Hugo here, as he will finish in second and get 60 points. Ooh, Maimo Jr. with a stoppick. So 1.5 minutes remain here. Zona will finish as well. We have a couple more players driving. 4 or 5 players are driving still. They have 1 minute left. Oh, where is he going? still has enough time to reach the finish line, even though he crashes.
Oh!
Close, close. We have Thanes as well still driving, and Di Toretto, one, is the last player who will finish. There he goes, one turn left. And he will reach it. There we go, another map done. Don't even have to wait the full 2 minutes. So it's going a little bit faster. Holy shit, Angelo with a 3 month resub. Thank you very much for resubscribing 3 months in a row. I appreciate that. I almost threw my can of juice over. All right, there we go. 5 minute map. This was the first. This was the first special edition that we had. It was a map made by 4 players: Shorty, Dexter, I don't remember the other ones. But yeah, this map was very, very special. So let's check out the one and only Javi doing this map. If he still remembers it all. Because he had a really, really impressive time on this one. And he is currently in the lead as well. Arizal, though, is in second, not far behind. But this map had everything. It had... Oh! Arizal with the Ripperoni. Drops far behind now. Javi, though, is in first with about 2 second lead, I think. Close to 2 seconds. And he has entered... the dirt section made by Shorty. So this first part was made by Shorty. And the second part is made by... let's see who it is. They have like signs from the players. Made them. So this is going to be made by Own. Also a player from THE. There he goes. So Javi has a 3 second lead already on this one. And now this one, if you don't know the way, then this map is pretty difficult to play, of course. But Javi won the race with a pretty big margin as well. And his time attack challenge time was really, really impressive. So he's about to enter the third part of this map. He's about to enter the third map. I think it's made by Spectre. I think Spectre was the one that... yeah, Spectre made it. So Spectre is the third... player that made it. Oh, Ayako makes a crash as well, and CC moves up to second place. There he goes. Let's follow some other players. Arizal still in it. See if he can catch up a little bit. He got a lot more speed than Cousin. Will he overtake Deska as well? We will find out in a little bit. as he doesn't have the best exit out of that turn. But he is still on a good pace here. Currently 8th. And I think Javi will enter the last part soon. He has like 2 turns to go. A big jump and then we'll enter the last section of this map. And that last part is built by Dexter. And this had the famous maze part in it. I think many people actually liked it. There he goes. Full speed section. CC is about 7 seconds behind already. Ayako. I think Ayako disconnected. Or he retired. So. Let's see here. Nitro in third. Marco is actually in 4th place. So. He might be able to catch up to Hugo here. Where's Hugo? Hugo is in 9th. So yes, he will indeed catch up to Marco. And here we have the maze. The entry and loads of bumps here. See the players drive. Here he goes. Let's go back to Javi. Oh, Javi actually finished already. 5:10. CC in second. Nitro in third. And players are finishing. Oh, he crashes into CP, but it's still counted, so he can respawn. 20 seconds to go on this map. I don't think everyone will finish, or maybe they will. Oh, Ilukos has only this wall jump to go. There he goes, in the finish. I think one player didn't. Oh, he missed the checkpoint. He has missed the checkpoint. Oh god. Damn. 670 points for Javi Flyer. CC with 499. Hugo 349. Marco 324. Buzzy 295. Funny Raisman Jr. 282. So it's pretty close still. Alright, Epicur. This is probably this was the first map that I picked for the weekly race. The very, very first one. I don't think Javi remembers this map at all. Or maybe he does. Not quite sure, but yeah, everyone liked this first map. It is was made by Storvix, and it was the very first weekly held on this one. Yo, barbecue TM, how are you doing? All right, here we go. Let's check out Funny Raceman Jr. on this one. So we still have 54 players driving the race, which is pretty good. Ooh, Subin is challenging Javi Flyer again. So another close battle between those players. Hugo, Funny Raceman Jr. and Lumar are all pretty close. Now Hugo and Funny Raceman Jr. are close in points as well, so. Oh! Subin with a huge mistake. Flies on the checkpoint and had to probably retire or respawn. One or the other. But yeah, cool water jump there. Like, it slows you down a little bit, just enough to make the jumps. Javi still in first place. Funny Raceman Jr. in third, so he could actually get a lot of points because I don't see Hugo anymore in this list. Yes, there he is, 16th. Of course, getting third or second will grant you a lot more points than... Here we go, up to the ending. Now, there was a shortcut found on this section here, but you're not allowed to use it, of course. Let's see if anyone is actually sneaky enough to do it. Like, you could not wallbang here, but jump immediately down to the road at this section. But it looks like everyone is not doing it. So, that's nice. Nice players. Here we go. Last turn to the left, and that will be the win again for Javi, and oh my god, Funny Raceman Jr. crashes in the ending, and he drops down from third all the way to ninth, so he lost 26 points. 26 points was lost in that one little mistake by Funny Raceman. Who did that? Where is this guy at? Epicure, three steps above heaven. Right. So Epicurus finished. Gonna go to the next map. It was the map that was juked. So here we go. Alright, let's go for the warm-up here. About 20 seconds. Hobby Flyer in first. Currently, 5 maps to go, I think. Let me actually take a look. This is 3 steps above. 1, 2, 3, 4 players. 4 maps to go. Hobby Flyer has accumulated a 1.5 second lead already over Marco and Packlocks. I think last weekly race he was driving really good as well. So currently in third place. Pretty good. Marco though in third place with 360 points. Now I'm safe to say that Hobby Flyer is the winner already with 745 points. We have CC 524 points. Marco in third with 360, but it is really close here as Hugo is only 6 points behind him. So the top 3 is not decided yet. Oh, Packlocks with a mistake gets overtaken by some players. Hydra in second. Where's Javi? Where did Javi go? I think Javi flew out or something because Marco takes first. Hydra in second. CC in third. Firestorm in fourth place. Oh, Javi, I guess, tried the wall bang and he flew over. Oh, Harry Hell. Oh, can he make it? Yes, he does. Oh, who's this? Illuminati. Illuminati is beating Harry Hell. Here we go. Finished. Like, I wonder what these blocks are doing here. Random as block, random as block, random as block. random block. Like, is that considered scenery? If you put the random block up here. It is pretty nice scenery, not gonna lie. Ooh, Marco is getting away with the points now. 3 maps to go. There we go. Ooh, Abrogation. This was a pretty difficult map. There are 3 maps. Abrogation by Luximus. Go. So there's 2 maps to go after this one. Follow Hydra, see if he can Neo Slide. No, he has to break around the corner. Where's Javi Flyer? Javi is far behind. I don't think, did Javi play this map? I don't think he played this one. Or I'm not sure actually. He is at the moment going over the bumps. See hill climbers right here. G Geek is currently in 6th position, 7th. We have a respawn here. Oh, there we go, in the water. And now we have a booster part which is in the water. Now if you turn too sharp, you will flip over your car. So gotta just steer once and get the correct angle. I'm a cheetah. It's in top 5 here. So Javi, Pax locks again in there. Cousin, Hydra, and Cheetah on the dirt section. Ooh, Cheetah with a wall touch. Didn't lose that much speed actually. But there he goes. On the speed section, we go. Packlocks losing a lot of speed, and Cousin might be able to sneak by. Oh my god! Packlocks goes for the tight inside line. Oh, and Funny Raceman Jr. fails the turnover. So Cousin in second, but gets overtaken by Hydra here in the speed section. Onto a huge wall right. And a humongous grass turn to the left. Here we go. We'll get the upper hand here. CC is challenging Cousin. Here we go. Oh, CC sneaks by both of these players. And the finish line is there. Javi finished 4th. I don't know why. I don't know what happened with Javi, but gets 41 points. I think he's trying to So yes, 100 plus points. I think the battle for third place is where it's at. So I think I'm going to follow these two guys, Marco and Hugo, for these last remaining maps here. There's two maps to go. Let us see, let us see, let us see. It is going to be Zubna Shamali. Zubna Shamali. By Firestorm. Alright, here we go. Yotokotokolo. Why didn't I get such a name at the start? Why didn't I be so creative enough to get Yotokotokolo instead of spam? I think I'm gonna go for a name change. Like, it just... Yotokotokolo. It flows nice from the tongue way. It flows so nice from the tongue way. Oh, we actually have Firestorm on this map. But yeah, we're gonna follow Hugo versus Marco here. Alright. Here is Hugo, currently behind Marco. So Hugo needs to beat Marco in order to get closer to him. And he is actually ahead of Marco right now. So this is where the battle is at. Entering the full speed part of this map. It is not a huge full speed section, but it involves a wall ride into a... overturn into a looping, and that's basically the full speed section. So Marco is just two places behind Hugo. There we go, roof hit. Oh, Hugo had it good. Marco as well goes for a wider line to collect more speed. There he goes. So it is Javi in first, Hugo in second, but Hugo needs to stay ahead of Marco. And if Marco is just saving it. Oh, Hugo with a huge mistake. And he had to respawn. So, wait. Where did Javi go? Javi retired. Marco in first. And now we have a very close battle, actually, for this for these top positions. Here we go. Marco in first. And this really means that Marco will get the third place on this pleb derby. Oh, but he's getting challenged in the end by Firestorm, who is actually taking first. Marco second. Was a close battle there. And I think if I do the math correctly, it is GG's. Javi Flyer takes first place. CC gets second. And Marco gets third. Oh, Ayako, nice wall. Oh, he made it. Okay. There's one more map to go. bada 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 bop bop. Alright, 10 seconds. Here we go, this is gonna be the last map. Top 3 is already decided. There can still be some swaparoonies around for the 5th, 6th, 7th place. Maybe even 8th. If 9th. If things go correct, but yeah. GG's for Javi Flyer winning it. CC getting second and Marco getting third here. Very well done by all of these players. It's gonna be the last map. Here we go. All right, last map here. It is gonna decide who will get 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th. So let's follow Funny Raceman Jr. as he is still able to get top 5 here. But he has to beat Backlogs and Buzzy with quite a big margin. Actually, oh, he's doing good, is in 2nd place right now. Oh, the Neo slides by Funny Raceman Jr. Ooh, not the best entry in that dirt section. But is still in it. And probably well ahead of his opponents. Backlogs is nowhere to be seen in the top 22. So, Funny Raceman Jr. on his way to get 5th, maybe. He is currently driving in 5th place as well. Javi is in the lead, Marco in 3rd, Ayako in 2nd, now Funny Raceman up to 4th. It is looking very, very good for him. Oh, he is saving too much here, losing some places. So this could be the decisive factor. No, Marco clips the little edge. And now we have a tricky part here. Gotta get enough speed. Will he have enough speed? Yes, he does. But he is losing positions. Where is Backlogs? Backlogs is in 12th right now. So I don't think if Funny Raceman finishes this position, it will be enough. Here he goes. Jump in between the signs. Ayako is going on an adventure to the right. We have a couple more turns to go. Funny Raceman Jr. is feeling the pressure. He is in 3rd place right now. Javi Flyer in 1st. Hugo in 2nd. This could be it. Backlogs, though, is in 6th place. Where is he going? No, he's overtaking Funny Raceman Jr. And that is painful for him. This means that Backlogs will be 5th. And Funny Raceman Jr. will be 6th, I think. 66. Yeah, Funny Raceman Jr. will be 6th here. GG's. Alright, that guy thought he was gonna get airtime. No. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger by the toe. If she da da your mo. Mazi da di da di bo. Alright. There we have it, GG's. There it is. Javi wins 786. CC 684. Marco 500 points, and that is the top three. GG.